If we have our plans and priorities right in front of our eyes every time we open up our screen, chances are we are going to accomplish them on time. Having a detailed planner is not that easy as it looks. When you buy a planner, you will write your name on it. Then maybe you will write some inspirational quotes on it. Then in a day or two, you are just going to write down your goals for the upcoming year. But these things are only meant to be written on the first few pages of your planner and you are done with it. It's only after a few months during some cleanup session, you're going to find your planner again, and then instead of wasting it, you would like to utilize it to make your grocery list. I'm sure many of you would agree with me. If so, do let me know in the comment section below. Hi, my name is Nidhi, and today in this video, I'm going to share with you my minimalistic planner that is more functional and easy to use. So let's get started. We spend most of our time online, so having a planner as a desktop wallpaper can be a great idea. I wanted my planner to be minimalistic, so I created one for my use. I used PowerPoint to create monthly template and OneNote for everything else. If you want, you can use planner templates that are available in MS Word, or you can even download the online templates for this purpose. Your planner is saved in OneNote. Whatever you want to add in it or make any changes, you are free to do so. You can do it anytime. I added up some pictures to enhance the overall look of the planner. If you want it simple, it's up to you. Now all you need to do is just select this file, copy it to Paint, because you want this as an image so that you can set it as a desktop background. So that's what I'm doing here. I'm just converting it into an image file. So this is how your desktop planner is gonna look like. I'm going to use Epic Pen here to write in this planner. It is a wonderful tool that allows us to write on screen. I already have a video on it. If you want, you can check the link in the description box below. When you close the pen, the contents will be hidden. And whenever you open it again, you can see them all again. Getting distracted is very easy. But if you have your plan of action right in front of you, your mind will work to stay on track. How you like this idea? Do share your views in the comments below. Before I leave, I wish you all a very happy and prosperous New Year. And thank you so much for joining me for this video.